Ada time Mika sempat bisa melihat, karena Mika tuh bisa ngobrol gitu ya sama hantu, I guess not ghosts, but I could talk to spirits at that time.
Kekuatan dari dalam.
I don't know whether I was hallucinating or not, but I talked to them ever since I was younger.
Oh no.
Jadi beberapa kali gitu, believe it or not, chat. Mika tuh kan dulu pas kecil tuh usil gitu.
Suka.
Mika pernah sekali tuh lagi mager, mager pengen kipasnya dinyalain. Nah itu kipas yang lama, yang udah tua tuh loh, chat. Yang kipasnya tuh cuman, ya gitulah gitu kan. Mika tiduran terus Mika cuman ngomong kayak, tolong dong kipasnya nyalain dong.
What?
Kalau nyalain nanti Mika kasih makanannya enak deh gitu.
Sombong amat.
Nyala chat, nyala beneran. malam itu Mika kasih apa tuh? Apa ya? Kepalanya sapi.
Oke.
At night I gave them a cow's head because my grandpa told me that it's good. I was just like, hey homie, can you turn it on? And they're like, I bet.
Okay.